Hello and welcome back to Ori and the Will of the Wisps. It would be kind of absurd if we have to carry the flame all the way to this room. So let's... I don't know, do we go back? Oh yeah, now this is warm. Ouch. Oh, fuck you. That's fine. Wait, no! What's this? Oh! Lupo! Yeah, give me a map. So, oh, and here's the tree and the seed and gotta get up here to the highest reach. Free it so the land might remember the warmth of spring. Okay. How do I get up there? How the hell do I get up there? Well, first of all, how we get up here. Oh, thank Christ, help. Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, I see. Oh, come on. Christ. Oh, screw. Oh, that's just great. Yeah, just fucking die. Half-life, deal bonus damage. That's very good. Let's see. Yeah. Oh fuck. No, I do not agree. You see that? She's almost majestic. Yeah, mostly when viewed from a safe distance. Yeah, sure.
Oh, you're done, Anush.
She began hunting these heights when the wind turned cold. I'm a bit of a wanderer myself, but I don't imagine curiosity spurred that bird to roam the reach. Maybe these frozen wastes are just nicer than what she's leaving behind. Yeah, very nice. I hear things. Energy. Gonna need that. Hold on. Oh, come on, I can't. I can't do it when I'm on this thing. The fuck? Yeah, but that thing is behind. Very serious. So I need to... Yeah. Need to get the flame there. Does it go down? Yes, it does. No! Wrong direction! Ah, I'm an idiot. But yeah, it's not as hard as it looks. No, you can do it. It's not so hard. Right. Now we can get in the water. Was there no. Oh. Yeah, I don't have all the keystones yet. So how am I supposed to get there? How am I supposed to get over there? From down beneath, right? Yeah. on. Oh, come on. Okay, we got it. Please let this be something hot. Light burst. Explosive sphere, that's great for melting things, yeah. So you had another seed here. So if this is the last area with the seed, I missed one somewhere, I guess. Yeah, we're done there. We did everything here. Whoa.
Ikes. I don't thank you.
Great. Awesome. Wait, how did I open the other one? Was that a switch? A lever? Now we can get up there. Also, though, and now what? Oh. Should be able to. Oi! Right. Oh, screw you. What? That doesn't work? This works, right? Yeah. God like. Nice. Right. Did I get this? So, now we go here. Don't care about these guys. Thank you. still no idea how to open this. But. Oh. What is that smell? Is that could be spicy marsh clam soup? Yes, I have it. What will you give me for it? Comfy hat. Who needed the hat? Was that the guy in the wellspring? I think that was the guy in the wellspring glade. Either way. But all right, because we couldn't access that from the other side. Hold on. No. Oh shit, that requires energy? Are you serious? Because I don't have any. And there's no way for me to get any. Oh, here. Okay. What? Oh, screw you. Little healing. Very suspicious. Nope, nothing. Fucking fuck! Okay. All right. Nice. Oh, come on! Shit. Okay. Oh, come on. What? 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 So when it closes, the outside kills me. When it opens again. Wait a minute. No, that's not how. I think. Unless. Let's see. How the hell do I get up there? Yeah, of course. Now what? Hello there? Right, that goes down there? Oh no. Can I have energy somewhere? Would be really nice. Thank you. Music? Why are you stopping? Let's find out in the next episode.
Thank you all for watching, and see you next time.